Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 24th annual official Miss Gay Indiana pageant for 2002. Starring Sabrina White, our 2002 Miss Gay America. DJ, can you keep the music rolling, please? Starring Sabrina White, our 2002 Miss Gay America. And the reigning Miss Gay Indiana, Erica Cartier. Featuring Mr. Gay Indiana, Dylan. And now our previous winners. 1979, the late Amber Richards. 1980, the late Cody Rothbard. 1981, Sissy Padburn. 1981, Lana Eastman. 1982, Jennifer Lakes. 1983, Jessica Houston. 1984, the late Diana Black. 1985, Coco Vega. 1986, Jenny Douglas. 1987, Penn Steele. 1988, Latina Garrett. 1989, Stephanie Monroe. 1991, Lena Myers. 1992, Jamie Hunter. 1993, Tracy Dalton. 1994, Andy Kim. 1995, Vicky St. James. 1996, Fantasia Lamour. 1997, Stacey Stevens. 1998, Kendra Monroe. 1999, Marissa Nicole. 2000, correct. And your reigning Miss Gay Indiana, Erica Cartier. Please welcome your hosts for this evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How's everybody tonight? Good. My name is Brad King. I was her 1999 Mr. Gay Indiana. And on behalf of Talbot Street, the 10, and Great Lakes Production, we'd like to welcome you to the 24th annual official Miss Gay Indiana 2002 contest. We have 10 very competitive contestants vying for the title of Miss Gay Indiana 2002. Over the past 2 days, all the contestants competed in male interview, evening gown, and creative costume. Tonight, they will all compete in talent, and the top 5 contestants will answer our on-stage question. All right, ladies, gentlemen, and judges, we present your Miss Gay Indiana, Erica Cartier, and the Miss Gay Indiana dancers with your 10 contestants.
Once upon a time, there was a little black girl in the Brewster Projects of Detroit, Michigan. At 15, she was spotted by an Ebony Fashion Fair talent scout, and her modeling career took off.
Divas to the dance floor, please.
Ladies with an attitude.
Divas to the dance floor, please.
Tell us that we're in the mood. Don't just stand there, let's get to it. Strike a pose, there's nothing to it. Boom, 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 boom.
Thank you. performer, and please welcome back to the stage. He was your Mr. Gale in 1997, and he is your current Mr. Gale USA, Antonio Edwards. He was your 1992 Mr. Gale Indiana, Jamie Christian. He was your 1995 Mr. Gale Indiana, Vicky St. James. He was your 1997 Miss Gay Indiana, Stacey Stevens. He was your 1989 Mr. Gay Indiana, David Hughes. Oh, James Randall, they are out of place there. Give it up for James. Now, give it up for Mr. David Hughes, Mr. Indiana, 1989. Give it up for Marissa Nicole. She was your 1999 Miss Gay Indiana. She was your 1991 Miss Gay Indiana, Lena Myers. He was your 2000 Mr. Gay Indiana, Patrick King. Please give it up for your Mr. Gay Indiana 2001, Cole Michaels. And please welcome to the stage. She is your current Miss Gay America. Uh-oh, we're out of order here. Here she comes, I'm sorry. Give it up for Miss Gay Indiana 1986, Jamie Douglas. All right, now please give a big Indiana welcome to Miss Gay America, Sabrina White. And he is your current reigning Mr. Gay Indiana. Give it up for Dylan. And please welcome to the stage your current reigning Miss Gay Indiana 2001, Erica Cartier. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, let's meet your contestants. Contestant number one, first alternate, Miss Gay Circle City, Candy Rock. Contestant number two, Miss Gay Muncie, Amanda Nicole. Contestant number three, first alternate, Miss Gay Muncie, Kara Blue. Contestant number four, Miss Gay Circle City, Mackenzie Bryant. Contestant number five, Miss Gay Indianapolis, Tanya Bear Rogers. Contestant number six, Miss Southern Cities, Asia Labouche. Contestant number seven, Miss Gay Crossroads, Laura James. Contestant number eight, first alternate, Miss Gay Indianapolis, Anastasia Damore. Contestant number nine, first alternate, Miss Southern City, Monica Brooks. Contestant number 10, Miss Gay Vogue, Michelle Preston.
All right. All right, are you ready to see some entertainment? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up. A very dear friend of mine, and today happens to be her birthday. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage. She was your 1988 Miss Gay Indiana, my friend Latina Garrett.
Tiffany is not a singer.
Mr. Gay All-American, and he is your current reigning Mr. Gay USA. Give it up for Mr. Antonio Edwards. She was her 1997 Miss Gay Indiana. Please welcome Stacy Stevens. Stacy Stevens, stocking it to you there. I'm Miss Gay Indiana. I'll give it up for Marissa Nicole.
you walk, and it ain't the way you talk. It ain't the job you got that keeps me satisfied. Your love is so.
Or for Nicole. At this time, it is my distinct pleasure to introduce to you and bring to the stage our Symbol of Excellence for 2002. Please give it up for Miss Gay America, Sabrina White.
And I try.
Torch on to my brother here, Mr. Gay Indiana 1989, David Keeley.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are y'all doing this evening? Well, I must tell you, you are certainly in for a night of incredible entertainment. We have 11 contestants that have been competing for the past 2 days at Talbot Street with preliminary judging in the categories of creative costume and evening gown. They also held the male interview portion of the contest at that time. Most generally on final night, there are only top five announced. So anybody who only shows up for the final night is only subjected to the talents of the top five contestants. The way that Miss Indiana has transpired this year, you are going to be witness to all of the contestants' talents this evening. And there will be a walkthrough of their evening gowns. We are getting ready to go into the talent portion of this contest at this point. And just prior to that, I would like to introduce one of our judges. Let me get their sheet out here. Ladies and gentlemen, on our judges panel, this judge has competed on the local, state, and national levels. He was your Mr. Gay Indiana 1992, Mr. Indiana Leather 1992. He was second runner-up to Mr. Encompass 2002. And he is still the current reigning Mr. Hoosier Pride 2002. He also won Best Non-Finalist Talent. At Mr. All-America in 1992. He can still be seen locally and throughout Indy in shows and benefits. He is the AIDS Awareness Spokesman and Associate for Indiana's YMCA programs, who just celebrated his 10-year anniversary as Mr. Gay Indiana and family member of Great Lakes Productions and is always proud and honored to participate in the events. He would personally thank Cleo and James, as well as all of the other family members, for their unconditional love and support over the past decade. Ladies and gentlemen, please meet Judge Mr. Jamie Christian. You're Mr. Gay Indiana 1992. Can get a high five. Are we ready for the first? Are the judges all at their tables? We are ready to go. Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, if you would, in talent portion, welcome to the stage. I'm sorry. One more note. The contestants may not receive tips during their talent presentation. At the end of the evening, the winner will be doing a number, and they will be able to accept tips at that time. But please do not attempt to tip a contestant at this time. They are focusing very hard. Ladies and gentlemen, in talent competition, please welcome contestant number one, Tandy Ross.
Why should you learn of war? your son. Please don't die. Hold me one more time.
Stage that the 31st annual Miss Gay America 2003 is scheduled for October 9th to the 13th. The pageant is going to be held at the Discovery in Little Rock, Arkansas. And the winner here this evening and his first alternate will be competing for this prestigious national title. So if you are planning a vacation in October, please plan to attend. Take this opportunity also on behalf of Great Lakes Productions in Miss Gay, Indiana, to thank Mike Stropoulos and Brian Wells for the use of Talbot Street for our preliminary competition. They were very gracious. They worked very, very diligently to get everything together for us, and they were very hospitable. And we would like for them to know that we're very, very, very thankful for them. If I can get a high sign from the judges. Judges, do you need more lighting? Mr. DJ, is there any way that we can turn a few of the stage lights on, please, for the judges so they can see to calculate? Does that help? This is a very difficult job these individuals have before them. I happen to be privileged enough to witness some of the competition this week, and none of these contestants are playing at all. They have all come in, they're very prepared, and very diligently trying to obtain this title. So what did you all think about Miss Sabrina White? She is your current reigning symbol of excellence. This is what Miss Indiana, this is what we're here for. This is what we're striving to become. She come out and buy it for you. She can fill up some love, and I'm sure she's going to do that here just very shortly. I guess at this time I'll introduce another of our judges while they're calculating. Ladies and gentlemen, our next judge is actually our head judge, Kimball Richardson. Kimball is a veteran judge, the former Gay American pageants, two Mr. Gay American contests, and numerous state and local pageants, spanning over 20 years. He has a master's degree in counseling psychology and is a therapist here in Indianapolis. He is an adjunct professor at the University of Indianapolis. Kimball also is a professional musician playing drums and with two local bands, one which travels internationally. He is a husband and father of 7-year-old twins. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our head judge this evening, Kimball Richardson. And do we have a high five from the judges? Are we ready for it? Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, if you would please put your hands together and welcome in talent competition, contestant number two, she has already in this game, Muncie, Amanda Nicole.
Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Amanda Nicole. She is a great honey this day, Mercy. And I'd also like to take this opportunity for everyone in the house to please give a huge round of applause to the 10 and their entire staff for stepping in so graciously and accommodating us for this evening. This was an unplanned event, and they really stepped in and took over. That is a bit of community that I myself are liking. In the house this evening, we have with us your Miss Gay Vienna 1988, Miss Latini Garrett, and it is her birthday. Okay, she's going to come out and twirl for you here in a little while. Just so you know, she likes shot the Cuervo. A little later. Well, I don't know that. That's what I heard. And it is her birthday, and it's just a little celebratory. We're all celebrating this evening, aren't we? I'm celebrating. I think this is an incredible event. I would like to put things out to on video, Mr. Tim Ashby. He's videotaping this, so you can let the girls know all about it later. Do I have a high five from the judges? Are we ready to go? Ladies and gentlemen, and without further ado, if you would please put your hands together and welcome in talent competition, contestant number three, she is the first alternate from Miss Kay Muncie, Kara Blue.
Oh,
and gentlemen, it's contestant number three, Carol Blue, and she's your first alternate from Miss Steady Muncie. This time I'd like to introduce another judge. If you would please leave and greet, our next judge will be appearing at the Talbot Street on a regular basis. She is your 1995 Miss Gay Indiana and has appeared on HBO as well as the more important show. She is in her 15th year in the art of female impersonation. Vicki lives in Indianapolis with her husband and two boys. And has a menagerie of babies. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your Miss Gay Indy 1995, Miss Vicki St. James. Photographer this evening, Mr. Ed Stewart. Thank you for being here. He's been here throughout. Incredibly talented. Are we ready, judges? Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, if you would please put your hands together, meet and greet in talent. Competition. She is your Miss Gay Circle City, America, Mackenzie Bryant.
My people call me Mackenzie Bryant. I am from the planet, Ragnarok. I am known as the Sphinx, Demon. I am breathtaking, an alien ride of ecstasy, full of joy, where nothing has not before.
Believe. like to introduce to you some friends of mine.
Judges.
is just the slightest possibility that we may get through every these judges. Are we ready? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, moving right along. If you would, in talent competition, she is your Miss Gay Indianapolis contestant number 5, Tanya Bear Rogers. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 5 in talent competition, your reigning Miss Gay Indianapolis, Tanya Bear Rogers. Woo-hoo. What do you think of the talent portion so far, ladies and gentlemen? Right on. Are you being entertained? Are you ready for a little bit of entertainment to come out and give you a little something, something to have fun with? All right, at this time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome. He is your current reigning Mr. Gay Indiana, Dylan. Dylan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you would please put your hands together and welcome to the stage. She is your Miss Gay Indiana 1986, Jamie Douglas.